When the roll is called up yonder, and from loving friends I've gone, you will find us at the counter signing on.
Signing on.
Well, Sandy, there's no doubt about it. You've always done your best for the Labour Exchange.
I have, Joe. I've never missed a week for 15 years.
It's a wonderful record, Sandy.
Oh, it is. They've had the best years of my life at this place. I was one of their first customers, you know.
I know.
I've had job after job offered to me, but I've always said no. I started with this firm, and I'll be with them to the finish.
Well, they ought to be proud of you, Sandy.
Oh, they'll be pensioning me off any day now, you know. There's no doubt about it.
Sir Paul?
Yes?
The manager wants to see you.
There you are, Joe, the manager. That means promotion. I shan't be a minute, lads.
Good luck, Sandy.
Right.
Oh, good morning, Sandy. Morning. Sit down, will you?
Turned out nice again, hasn't it?
Now, let me see. How long have you been on the dole?
15 years, sir, and proud of it. I was just telling Joe my pal.
Yes, I see. Well, I have a letter here from headquarters. And they have realized the fact that for 15 years, you have drawn your dough and have never attempted to get a job.
That's very true, and it's very kind of them. Oh, I knew it was just a matter of time before I got my reward. I suppose this means promotion for me?
No, I'm afraid not. It means you're finished. You've got to go. Your dole is stopped.
What, the sack?
The sack.
After all I've done for you? Oh, no. Fair, sir. I was one of your first customers, wasn't I? I've done everything I could for you, introduced all my friends and relations to get you going when you first started. Why, if it wasn't for me, half the lads would have gone back to work. And I've told them to stick to the Labour Exchange, and after all that, I've got to go.
Yes, Andy, you've got to go.
I've never grumbled, I've never asked you for a rise. All right, I'll go, but I'll take the other lads with me. And then you'll have to close down.
Well, come along now. I'm busy. You must go.
Here he is, lad. Well, Sandy, what have you got?
I've got the sack.
The sack?
Yes.
Well, what are you going to do now?
I'll tell you what I'm going to do now. These Labour Exchange, they've never had any opposition.
They haven't.
Look how well they're doing. Crowds here every day.
That's right.
Listen, I'm going to open my own Labour Exchange. I'll give them better terms than they give them, and we'll pinch all their customers. Our motto will be those delivered daily in plain vans.
Yeah.
Nobody to get less than £3 a week.
Hooray!
We'll have billiard rooms. We'll have a bar.
Hooray!
Free drinks, everything you can wish for. And if you want to have a bet, you can have a bet. And we'll pay your losses. Now come on, lads, let's go and open our own Labour Exchange. We're signing on.
Signing on.
Signing on.
Signing on.
Fellow non-workers, today we are opening our own Labour Exchange.
Yeah.
And I think you'll agree with me that I'm the right man for the job, as I know more about drawing the dole than any of you.
Aye, that's right.
As you know, you can't put a square around in a square round hole, can you?
Of course you can.
How?
Shave a bit off.
Oh, don't be awkward, Joe. Don't be awkward. You all know as well as me. The only thing that matters about the Labour Exchange is drawing your money.
Right.
With all this queuing up business and signing on, it's a waste of time. It doesn't allow you to study form properly. Now, all you've got to do here is to leave your name and address, and we deliver your money on your own doorstep.
Good idea.
How much do we get?
£3 a week, and a rise every bank holiday.
Well, that's not much good to me. I'm courting.
Ah, well, that's different. You need a bit more if you're courting, especially if you're a married man as well. It's double expense, you see.
What about me? How much do I get?
Well, how old are you?
12.
12? Well, you get £1 a week till you start smoking, and then you get 30 shillings.
I smoke now.
Do you? Well, give me a fag, then.
I only smoke cigars.
Oh, are you married?
No, I've got more sense.
Any children?
Dear, who are you kidding? Come on, crowd. I want to get a bet on for the 2:30.
Dear, I say you. Is this the new Labour Exchange?
That's right, sir, yeah.
Well, I want 20 men at once for the steelworks.
20 men?
Yes, 20 men. I can give them a job.
Give them a job?
Yes, a job.
Work?
Work.
Oh, live and let live. We've only just started. Oh, you can't take me customers away like that.
Yes, but I'll pay them 50 bob a week.
Ah, but I'm paying them £3 a week for not working. We don't believe in work.
You don't believe in work?
No.
But I saw you working yesterday.
You never did.
I did.
Saw me work?
Yes.
But now, listen, I've done a lot of things in my life I'm ashamed of, but I've never stooped as low as going to work.
But I saw you working. You were selling firewood.
Selling? Don't be silly. We were moving. I'm going to make this labor exchange the talk of the country. I've got some marvelous ideas for you. You're all going to have a month's holiday every year, and we're going to pay all your expenses.
What
free
a
drinks,
man.
Free meals, free everything.
Hooray! Good old Sandy.
What were we doing yesterday?
Signing on.
What are we doing today?
Signing on.
What shall we be doing tomorrow?
Signing on, every morning you will find us signing on. When the roll is rolled up yonder and the loving friends have gone, you will find the restless counter signing on.